Thank you very much, Mr. President. And I want to echo the words of my colleagues, Gustavo and Senator Diaz, and thank Senator Diaz for this resolution and also the events that he holds in the Bronx to celebrate this wonderful community. And all of the things that have been said about the growth of this community in the Bronx and throughout the city, so important. But also equally important is the history lesson that is taught here. Learning about the Garifuna community, it is like a history lesson of the Americas, a history lesson of Latin America and how we came to be as Latin Americans, the influences from Latin America, from Africa, and the wonderful meshing of these wonderful cultures and a wonderful community both here and abroad. So I want to thank once again Senator Diaz for putting this all together and thank all of the wonderful guests for being here today. Thank you.